If happy ever after did exist, I would still be holding you.
I've heard of a love that comes once in a lifetime, and I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine.